Over the next couple of days, really pretty quiet weather. Now, you will note that we're starting out Monday evening at 7 with a light southwesterly breeze. Temperatures mostly in the 40s and some 30s already being reported. Overnight, we'll drop on down some 20s into some inland areas. And you'll note that we've got more of a northwesterly, north to northwesterly breeze coming up by 4 o'clock in the morning. A little wind shift line drops through. So we saw 55 degrees for the day today. A little refreshing shot of a reinforcing shot of colder air moves on in for the overnight hours and into tomorrow morning at 7. And with that, that'll hold our temperature down once again for the day to around 55 degrees. There's what we have by Tuesday evening. We move on into Wednesday. A few more clouds for the day on Wednesday, but we'll likely see a high of around 60. This is going a little warmer than that, around 64 degrees. I think 60 will probably be where we'll end up for a high temperature for the day on Wednesday. And Thursday gets even warmer, 66, 65 on Friday, just an outside chance of rain. And that chance of rain on Saturday really didn't show up until the end of the day, and that could last overnight and into Sunday morning with a 30% chance of rain. Sunday, much cooler again with a high of only 49. But again, we got nowhere to go but up, and we're going up in terms of temperature all the way through Saturday.